On February 21st, 1631, the British ship Lion arrives in the Massachusetts colony, bringing much-needed food to a virtually starving populace.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.